Hi, my name is Alina and welcome back to Movavi channel. Let's talk about music. I don't know about you, but I find it hard to imagine how anyone can live without music, even for a week. Music brings us joy and sorrow, laughter and sadness. It gives us something to think and to dream about. Music can really add depth to visual media. It's why the best directors and producers choose the soundtracks for the films and videos so carefully. Personally, I like to add background music to my videos to create a certain mood. And now you can do that too. Here is a great example of how the right music selection can dramatically transform your video. First, let's take a look at the well-edited video with titles, transitions, and effects, but no music. And here is the same video with background music. And with another soundtrack. Makes a huge difference, doesn't it? Today, I'll show you how to make a video with background music. I'll use the simple and easy to use Movavi Video Editor to edit the video. I'll use tracks from the program's built-in music collection. You can choose from this music for your video, or you can just download a track you want from the internet. So let's get started! Step 1. Open Movavi Video Editor. If you don't have a video editor, you can download a free trial version of this program right now by clicking on the link. Step 2. Add your video and audio files. Click Add Media Files and upload the desired video. It will be automatically added to the timeline. Now click on the Import tab, then the Music section. Select a track that matches the theme and mood of your video. Want to make action videos? Try Blockbuster! Maybe you want to make a video present for that special someone. The romantic guitar track might be just what you need. Add luxury music and turn your video into a real diamond. For my video, I think I'll opt for this track. As you can see, there are background music choices for any event or creative idea. You can also find appropriate music online. Click on the Download More icon and you'll be taken to a page offering a free trial subscription to audioblogs.com, a website with huge music collection. Step 3. Set the duration of the audio. If the music lasts longer than the video, you can easily trim the audio file to fit. Select the audio track and drag the right edge until the music and the video are the same length. If the video lasts longer than the music, you can duplicate part of the selected audio file to fill the gap, or insert additional tunes. Step 4. Adjust the sound level. If the video already has a sound, you will need to adjust the music and video volume so they don't cancel each other out.
If you want only the background music to be played in the video, then select the video, click on the Audio Properties icon in the toolbar, and set the volume to 0. If you want the original video sound to be heard over the background music, set the volume of the background music to about 20%. This is a good solution if you're recording a video blog. You'll be able to hear your voice and the music will be playing softly in the background at the same time, adding to the atmosphere. Step 5. Set fade in and fade out music. Sometimes the selected background music goes well with the video, but ends too abruptly. Fortunately, Movavi gives you a handy tool to fix that. And here is how to use it. Select the clip with the background music and click on the Audio Properties toolbar. On the Audio tab, set the time for when the music will appear and disappear. As a result, the music volume will gradually increase at the beginning of the clip and slowly fade at the end. Extra tip! I want to show you another trick with background music. Sometimes you'll find that most of the video with background music and original sound of the video is not important. But at some point, you need to make the background music quieter, for example, so you can hear someone's voice in the video. Here's how to make the music fade in and out in the middle of the video. Select the clip with the background music. See the white line inside the clip? That's the volume curve. The higher it is, the louder the music will be. Right-click the line and choose Add Point Volume. We need 4 points. Two central points make a hole where the sound from the original video needs to come through. This technique lets you set fade in and fade out music very precisely. Step 6. Save your video. Click Save and choose the format you need. If you're not sure which format is best for you, try the MP4 format. It's one of the most popular and widely supported formats.
Hope this video tutorial was useful for you. If you have any questions about this tutorial, make sure to leave us a comment and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel. You won't want to miss the next video when I'll teach you how to add original text, comments, or animated titles. Can't wait to make your own video with great music? Click here and download a free trial version of Movavi Video Editor. Want to know more about how to make a video? Watch this video tutorial in which I explain in detail how I edited my first video. See you soon on the Movavi channel!